Hello, everybody. Good day to you all. The Dance of My Riverdale, season number 4, episode number 1, chapter 58, In Memoriam. That was directed by Gabriel Correa. And this episode here is all dedicated to Fred Andrews, aka who was played by Luke Perry, because Luke Perry passed away. And Fred Andrews in this episode, he passes away. He passes away being a hero. He helps somebody, pretty much, who's on the side of the road, who needs help with their car. And then another car comes and hits him and he dies. But he also managed to save the woman's life. He was helping save her life, so she won't get hit. And he got hit instead, and he died. And the person who he saved was Shannon Doherty. And I said, "Oh my God, that was nice. That was nice." Cause I think they were friends in real life too. And have her on the show, it really hit home that Luke Perry's not coming back. I'm like, wow, he's really is gone. This episode was very emotional driven. I felt everything. The acting performance from everybody was fantastic. I mean, cause the thing is though. It didn't feel like they were acting really, because they were missing a friend, who like pretty much like part of their family. This is part of the whole Riverdale world, and he's gone now. He's gone, and you see them pretty much paying tribute and giving homage to this man, because Fred Andrews, even though Luke Perry was a good man as well, you got Fred Andrews was a good man for Riverdale. They talk about all the things he had done for the town, how much his heart was in the town, the buildings that he made for Riverdale. And even though certain people who fought against him, like Hiram Lodge, even he showed him respect when he passed away, which also was very beautiful. And this whole episode is just a tribute to him. And you're pretty much watching how Archie is dealing with this and the things he does in the process. Also, meeting the person who pretty much killed his father and how he handles that. When you find out exactly who it is. Because the thing is, though, he's grieving. He's also angry at the same time, too. He's also feeling a little mad at his dad because he feels as though he didn't have to die this way. And you see how the emotion, his emotional journey in this episode right here. And it's like, this whole episode was just like, oh, it was just done so well. It was done so well. Everybody I say all the performance was just fantastic. Because you felt it. You felt it. When they're grieving, and you're grieving, too. You're there with them. You're grieving the fact that Luke Perry is gone. Also, grieving the fact that Fred Andrews is gone. Two great men and the same person. We never see again. When it hit hard. And you felt every single moment. I cried a lot in this episode. I cried a lot watching this episode. I really did. It really got me. Oh, my gosh. Well, cause the thing is, though, you knew it was going to happen eventually. You knew they're going to do this episode because you can't just write them off like that. You got to show the man his respect. You see this episode here, they pretty much show him his respect. And that was beautiful. That's pretty much all I got to say about it. I mean, all I got to say, yeah. It was a great episode. Great way to start off the season. Right in the emotional gut, like, papayo! Now, after this, I'm not sure where it's going to go, but for right now, this episode right here was just amazing. So, leave comments down below. Let me know what you thought of this episode of Riverdale. If you haven't watched it, check it out for yourself. Hopefully, when you watch it, you will enjoy having watching it too. So, give my channel a big like, hit the thumbs up, shaboop, and subscribe. And subscribe to my channel and share. I would appreciate it, like I always say, in my dreams and my life. I am the Ninja Rabbit. Peace out, people. See, my emotions are all over the place. That made me forget what the hand fingers I was doing. Peace out.